ya hayuwe ngimanyi ko era ebisere ebisinga ennyanja olusegenda nefukuka nefukuka
huwa wanatutumia messages wanakutumia kwa simu yapo na wewe ukishasoma hiyo weather unaweza tumia mtu yeyote unaweka kwa status yako ya WhatsApp.
Tunakuwa tumeshajua kwamba kuna taarifa leo hali ni mbaya. Tunapunguza kwa ununuzi wa mzigo.
Basically most of the people here depend on the lake. And fishing is always weather permitting. Highway took some of us here for training and that is how we came back and started communicating to fellow fishermen.
We have been losing people, fishermen on that lake. Many were dying.
When the info is there at the right time, you will save lives. The program has brought it so easy that we get the correct forecast right on our phones.
Abantu abasinga kumazi wano betukola mu mulimu gwa abamubalooza ebintu byetwogera bya bulimba. Kubanga nsobola n'otegeera nti bwe baba mpadde red oba green ngeze manya ndi bulungi.
Capacity building. Highway has been able to train forecasters, observers, and also users.
The accidents have reduced by more than 40% on the lake because of access to real-time information. Highway facilitated a process where there is feedback from the communities.
Over 40 million people rely on the lake for their livelihood.
ESC Vision 2025 will play an important role in early warning system of our region.
We are experiencing the impact of climate change. In the future, we'll need more accurate, timely weather forecasting. Projects like Highway providing climate service for the Lake Victoria Basin are very highly welcomed.